Hello everyone, my name is Lieu. I'm from class D1K28. Today I will talk about my Venn diagram, living thing and non-living thing. The living thing is animal, people, and plants. And the non-living thing is an object and places. The living thing can move by itself and it can breathe, but the non-living thing can move by itself and it can breathe. The same of the real fish and the toy fish is it can change. So give the living thing food, love, water, and home. That's the end of my presentation. Goodbye.